So now this b is also equal to, we can write f of a. So now one note, if f maps a to b is a function, a is called, that means the set A is called domain. The set B is called codomain of function f. Image. So let us define image. So now take a function, set A, B. Function is defined from A to B. Element A belongs to A, B. We know that B is equal to f of A here. Now image, let us define like this. If f maps A to B is a function, and f of A is equal to B, then B is called the image of A under F, or F image of A. So this can be written B is equal to F of A. Free image. If f maps A to B is a function, and f of A is equal to B, then A is called, that means this A is called free image, or inverse image. Image of B, it is denoted by A is equal to F inverse B. So therefore F of A is equal to B if and only if F inverse B is equal to A. This B is called image of A. A is called inverse image of B. Next, range. What is meant by the range? If F maps A to B is a function, the set of all F images of elements of A is called the range of F. Therefore, F of A is equal to F of A such that A belongs to A, which is subset of codomain B. That's always range is subset are equal to codomain. So one example you can take it. Suppose a function is defined like this. Say A, B, C. Here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. A map to B, 3, C, 5. This is a function F. Here range is equal to, here 2 is the image of A, 3 is the image of B, 5 is the image of C. So set of all images 2, 3, 5. It's very clear that 2, 3, 5 is the subset of codomain. Types of functions. Types of functions. First one is injection or one-to-one function. One-to-one function. A function F maps A to B is called an injection. Injection if different elements of A have different F images in B, it is also called one-to-one function. So let us take one example. A, B. 1, 2, 3, 4, A, B, C, D, E. 1A, 2B, 3D, 4E. This F maps A to B. Is a function, you see. The 1 maps to A, 2 maps to B, 3 maps to D, 4 maps to E. Different elements of A have the different images in B. So this function is called one-to-one function.